Hello, hello, welcome, welcome. This is my very first gameplay video of Titanfall, so hopefully it goes well, hopefully it's not total shit. It's more like a free Call of Duty, that's basically what I would call it for those of you wanting to get into it or wanting to know any information about it. You can jump on walls, you can scale on walls, you can pretty much do anything you freaking want. So, oh god. Why? Stop it. But yeah, so it's a very, very, very good game. I absolutely love this game. I think it's absolutely incredible. I think this game is absolutely incredible, and it was just made so, so well. And like I said, to me, it's more like a free version of Call of Duty. Stay here real quick, go invis, and then just fuck this kid up, wherever he may be. Found you. Ah, damn it, he just needed me, or he did something. Close enough that I had to reload there, so I wasn't really able to kill him. And I had terrible aim, because I'm just bad at life and everything else. So I'm gonna actually head back there and see if I can take that that turret, because that's actually gonna be a huge advantage for us if I can take that. And I just got imploded. Cool beans. I was just a random one, I guess, because there's no way he saw me. There's absolutely no way. So I guess someone did actually take that. So I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna go ahead and take this one. I'm pretty sure no one else is gonna take it. But I'm going to take it just for the points, and just in case any Titans or anything are over here, just so they can take that out. And if you're not really familiar with this game, basically what Titans are gigantic robots that you control. That's my best way of explaining it. They are gigantic robots that have very heavy armor, and you control them, you make them your bitch, is basically what happens. So, and this is also Titanfall for the PC, just so everyone is aware. I thought I could jump on him, but you have to jump from above. That's another thing. If you want to get on a Titan and just basically fuck him up, you have to physically jump on top of it. You can't just, you know, go up to it and press E like you do to press, or to get on your Titan. So this is my Titan. I went more assault than tank or anything else, because I feel like, you know, I just like to do damage. I like to do damage, that's all I like to do. So I feel like with this I can just hurt people and I can fuck you up, you know what I mean? So that's my goal right now for this, is to fuck you up. Alright, let's go after this guy. Cause him some pain. Alright, he's down. Here's another Titan. Explode. Spectres. Oh, he's on me. He's on me. He's on me. I'm just gonna ghost up real quick and run through here just in case he is trying to follow me, which there's a chance he is. You also have these weapons, aside from your weapons, that can basically hurt enemy Titans. And that's pretty much all they do, they just hurt enemy Titans. They're made specifically to hurt them, to, you know, knock them down a little bit, so they're actually very, very useful. And I recommend, you all use them as soon as you can, because, yeah, like I said, they hurt them. And they will help you, and they'll give you an advantage if you use them properly. What the fuck? I just got kicked in the face. That's cool. I'm not sure how, considering he was already, you know, on ground level, but whatever. Let's go through here. Oh, there's someone there. Nope. Oh, and just so you are aware, you can be stepped on by Titans. So I would suggest you not be around them, because they can step on you and they can kill you, and that is a very, very harsh way and cruel way to die, which I do not recommend for anyone. So yeah, all you have to do is press the number 3 on your keyboard, and you will get either a rocket launcher, or some form of machine gun, or you'll get something that seriously injures Titans. Are you kidding me? Another fucking satchel charge? That is bullshit. Really. I hate people so much. I need to get one of those. Like, yeah, I absolutely need to get one of those because that is complete bullshit. Alright, let's run this way. See if we can make anything happen. I'm probably gonna be like 500-0 by the time this game ends, so, but hopefully that's not the case. Titan, get my Titan, help this guy out. Oh god, he exploded and I ended up being imploded with him. That sucks. I didn't expect that to happen at all, actually, but whatever, I guess. You know, there's nothing really that I can do about that. Oh, that's another explosion. That's cool, that's cool. Oh god, who the fuck is on me? Here and oh, he was right behind me. Okay, I thought he was actually shooting from the slider or from in front of me, but nope. He was just chasing me down. That's cool, that's cool. Let's see what am I written now. I am 1-8. I fell at life at this game. So if you are trying, if you're watching this to try to get better at this game, sorry, but I am not the person you want to watch. Because I am really bad at it. I mean, granted, some days I have really, really good games, but some days like this, I just have incredibly trash games. My Titan will be ready in about 5 seconds. So once that's up, we'll see if there's anything that I can make happen. Alright, let's go ahead and do that right there. Go to Spectre. Go ahead and jump over to my Titan, get in, get in, get in, and let's see if we can take those two down. They seem to be at very, very, very low health, so let's get in here. Oh, where'd this guy go? Come on, kid, don't run from me. Just gonna take up this turret, so they can't really do much else. Alright, turret's out. Now let's go back here and see if there's anything to kill or that we can make happen. Oh god, can't do anything. Where is he? He's exploding, okay. If he's exploding, I do not want to be there. Alright, cool, mission complete. That means what we're now going to do. Is go to their intercept point, which is obviously right here. Really, dude? Really? Really? And what our goal is now is to shoot down their ship as soon as it arrives. Out of here, kid. Now let's go ahead and reload so I can use everything I have on that ship. And hopefully if we focus it hard enough, we'll be able to make something happen. Reloading. Nope. Maybe. Possible. Yes, yes, yes. We got it, we got it, we got it. Nice, nice, nice. But yeah, that's TitanFall for you, basically in a nutshell. I was 2-8, 11 minion kills, 70 ping. 2 Titan kills, not as good as I've done before, but, you know, at least we won the game, and at least I showed you a little bit about Titanfall. So, if you liked the video, please, like it, you know, make a comment. If you don't like the video, well, thumbs down, you know, whatever you want, I don't care. If you have any feedback, by all means, give me feedback. If you need any advice on Titanfall or on other games that I play as of League of Legends or anything else, feel free to message me or send me a DM on Twitter or whatever, or send me a tweet. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and let's see. Unlock, scoreboard, top challenges, XP earned. Yeah. So I'm gonna go ahead and leave the lobby and, you know, start rendering this video. But if you enjoyed it, please like, please subscribe, please leave a comment if you'd like, and give me any feedback that you have, whether it be negative or it be positive. Thanks for watching.